Because if they're on the top, they think that a bird might come down and eat them. So they ferry down so worms, so birds can't eat them. Difficult to get used to them, but once you get used to them, no problems at all. I mean, you don't have to like them, you just have to know that they make compost. You never need to see another worm again, as long as you know what they do. And what do? They make compost, that's right. So you've learnt a lot today, haven't you? There is a little fly. No, it's fine. It's a fruit fly. You get them in your compost bin this time of year. What? Coffee fly away.